leadership quality. Manmeet. What is leadership quality?
To lead the team and motivate the, your team to achieve the target. And
in recruitment context, leadership is, of course, managing and handling team, we all know, correct? That is there. Leadership is also in terms of the kind of leadership value you put into each activity. You may not have a team, you may be working alone, but leadership in doing that activity, meaning?
Self-motivated.
Huh. You know, convincing and explaining the client as well as the candidate. Right? Understanding team members' strength and allocating the profile requirement accordingly. Increasing and developing the business. So ultimately, whatever you're doing, that element of leadership, whether you have a team or not, that element has to be there. You should be decisive. You should be clear when you're talking to client, talking to candidate. No ambiguity. Please value your time. Do things with focus, with strategy, applying yourself, applying your mind. Just because we have to work for some hours, we do something, is not a good idea. It's better to 3 hours think what to do, and then in remaining 5 hours, do only that thing, rather than doing something for all 8 hours. It's not meaningful. Again, the commercial understanding aspect comes in. The day you don't want to work, you should have the guts to tell your boss, today I am not interested to work. I am not in the frame of mind to work. Please bear with me for a day. Tomorrow I'll compensate. That is, an entrepreneur works like that. Because he is not bound by time, space, this, that. There is no limitation. When he is in mood, he is energized, he would work for 24 hours also, non-stop, maybe 48 hours also. Right? He will compensate. Right? So be very clear. This is leadership, that you decide, I have to do this and I have to not do this. Don't be confused all the time. Okay, should I do this? Should I do? Pick up something, give proper thought to it, see what you are, till now, what skills you have, and based on what you have already done, or you can attempt that. Parallelly, you build yourself in other areas as well. So that's very, very important.